99.7 DJX, the Ben Davis and Kelly K Show podcast. I love to do it. Turn it up on demand.
Sat at the bar, small examples of what not to do, and I direct you to one of the epic movies of our generation.
Cinematic masterpiece.
Yes, Night at the Museum. And this is where this setting the bar takes place. If you can manage to make it through the day without breaking into a museum to take selfies with the dinosaurs, you're doing okay.
Well, what else are you going to do in the museum? But hey, look at that dinosaur. Wow.
Now, a man has been charged with breaking and entering after allegedly enjoying his very own Night at the Museum in Australia.
Ah!
You know what he was doing?
What?
Social distancing.
Yes, he was.
Much like scenes from the Hollywood film, Paul Kuhn was captured exploring the Australian Museum in Sydney after midnight.
Yeah, so
there's a lot to see.
Just kind of wandering around, looking at the different exhibits, taking selfies.
The German student apparently took selfies with dinosaurs and went through storage closets.
Yeah.
Oh.
So
I was going to say maybe he was unaware it was closed.
No,
but if he's going through the storage closets, he's aware.
Yeah, he was aware.
Yeah.
He's alleged to have stolen a piece of artwork and an employee's cowboy hat.
Oh, no.
What are you going to do with a cowboy hat, man?
Art cowboy? Well, disguise.
What are you going to do with a cowboy hat, man?
He's thinking, you know what? I'm going to put this on as I waltz out of here. No one's going to know.
The museum is Australia's oldest, and it's been closed for renovation since last August.
Oh, well, see?
Yeah.
It was like, you know what? No one else is using it. I'm going to get in. I'm going to appreciate the art. I'm going to take some art. I'm going to take a cowboy hat.
Yeah, so student Paul now in trouble because he decided he was going to break into a museum and take some selfies and steal a cowboy hat.
Frowned upon.
Yes.
Good note.
We tell you these stories, and we give you these stories to just show you what not to do.
Well, you know what? I mean, museums are for learning. Yes. He probably wanted to break in, get some knowledge.
Yes.
He's like, I want to do it in a socially distant way.
Right, for sure.
I'm going to do it at midnight.
So again, if you can manage to make it through the day without breaking into a museum to take selfies with the dinosaurs, you're doing okay.
I bet he was waiting for like one of them to come alive.
Just like the Robin Williams or the...
Exactly. That only happened after hours.
Yeah,
didn't happen in the
Owen
middle
Wilson
of the day.
Character.
Yes, absolutely.
There you go. That's
probably
Set in the Bar.
Pocahontas.
On 99.7 DJX.